Wanna leave my old life behind. Good morning, happy Monday. My name is Brittany Davidson, and I'm here with my co-host, Evie Davidson. Good morning, Jessica. A few more seconds to hop on real quick.
In my classes, well, I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. Say you're basic, say you're easy. You're always riding.
If you're on, just tell me who you are. My name is Brittany Davidson. Today, oil is going to be sweet oil. So go ahead and get that one out. I'm going to give people about 15 more seconds to start. Okay, I'm going to go over pep up music. Hi, Anna. Hi, Roxanne. Hi, Jessica. Just a few more people online. Just introduce yourself and say who you are. I want to go ahead and say that whoever is, basically comments on this post, tells me one thing they like about Deep Blue and one experience they had, you'll be entered to win a giveaway at noon. So I'll give people till noon to catch up with us. But so just watch this little video. It's only going to be a few minutes long. And then I'll tell you what you're going to win. Sorry, the dog's harassing the baby for her puffs. So welcome. Welcome to day one of Spoil Me. I'm so happy to have you all here. You will have gotten a sample pack. If you haven't gotten it yet, it's probably going to be in your mailbox today. But just go ahead and watch this video again. Open up your Deep Blue rub. So I'm going to let you try it first. So you just open up the packet like this. You're going to squeeze just a pea-sized amount, just like that. And this is going to give you the benefits that you need. So you'll still have a little bit more to try on your husband or your kids. Safe for your husband, safe for your kids, even safe for the dog. Basically, what you're going to do is you're just going to rub it into an affected area on your body. So maybe a place that you have a bruise or pain. Deep Blue is doTERRA's response to a natural toxin-free pain relief. So I'm just going to rub it into my shoulders and maybe a little bit over my forehead and temples, and then finish off by rubbing the rest of it into my hands. And so if you notice, Deep Blue will work in just almost simultaneously. So basically it will it'll start working almost immediately, and it's going to give you that cool tingly menthol relief too that you've probably noticed in a few of your over-the-counter products that you may have tried previously. So so you can also rub it into like your hand joints as well, which is kind of nice on an early Monday morning, you know. But the things that are in Deep Blue rub that make this so effective is that this is actually a blend. So we'll be talking a lot this week about single oils like wild orange, peppermint, lavender, but Deep Blue is actually like a blend. And so what you'll notice is when you go to order at the end of the week, you'll notice that there are oils that maybe you haven't heard of, like Serenity and Balance and Deep Blue. And what basically these are is they're comprised of different oils that have the same attributes, but when they're combined together, they work to be a lot more powerful. And so what this one has in it, this is the size that I buy for me and my husband. We keep this on our nightstand just because then it's really nice to, at the end of the day, put this on each other's shoulders and have a little stress relief, right? It also comes in a smaller tube than this too. But the nice thing that this has in it is that it has osmanthus, it has blue tansy, it has wintergreen, it has a little bit of menthol in it for that cooling relief, peppermint, camphor, and so you're really going to get all those really nice benefits of a nice pain reliever. Also has peppermint in it too, which makes it nice and tingly. The one thing that you don't ever want to do with Deep Blue Rub is that you don't want to apply it to yourself and then put like a hot compress on it, because the wintergreen and the menthol and the peppermint can actually cause your skin to go red. Yes, Jessica, Evie is going rogue. And so you don't want to do that. You just want to apply it and enjoy the nice soothing benefits of it. And so some different things that Deep Blue is really good for. It's really good for everyone in the family. So it's nice to get a tube of it and just pass it around. So one of the things I like to use for it is I like to use it for muscle and back pain. It's nice as soon as you work out. Whenever I do yoga or Pure Barre, I like to go ahead and put it on even before the class starts. And so that way it's already working with my muscles to loosen up. So muscle, back pain. The second thing I like to do is I like to use it for headaches. So even keeping these packets in your purse is really great, or keeping the Deep Blue Rub on at home is really great. And so then I'll just put some on the top of my head. I'll drink a lot of water, and I'll put a drop of frankincense under my tongue, and then I'll put Deep Blue Rub on the back of my neck. So what Deep Blue is really good at doing is it actually doesn't just numb the pain, the symptom. It actually goes to the source of the pain. And so when you have headaches, you actually have a lot of inflammation, which means your blood flow has decreased. And so what Deep Blue is going to do is it's going to allow that blood flow to release so that it can actually circulate in your brain. The third thing I love for it is, you know, most of us are all ladies in this group, about over 200 ladies. And so we have cramps and PMS, right? And so I'll just take a pea-sized amount of that, and I'll just literally rub it over my abdomen right there. And I will immediately see the benefits of it. No Tylenol, no, harmful pain relievers for me. That's all that I need during that time of the month. The fourth thing, it's really good for older people or people with early degenerative arthritis. And so it's really great for, do you want more puffs? It's really great for those that have that daily aches and pains or fibromyalgia. There you go. So what you'll do is you'll just give it to them and they can rub it into their hands morning and night or as needed throughout the day. You could do it every 3 hours. The fifth thing, like I said, blood flow for circulation. If you have poor circulation, like when I was pregnant with Evie, during the third trimester, my blood flow was really bad in my legs at night. So I would put it on my legs and massage them, put it on my feet and massage them, and blood flow would return back to those areas of my body. But there's a lot of people out there that maybe have issues like gout or poor circulation or high blood pressure. And so it's really nice, right, Evie? So apply it to those legs from the knees down and just rub all the way up from your feet to your knees. The sixth thing that it's good for is it's really great for bruises. It has helichrysum in it, which is a really expensive oil. And so, hi, Juliana. So helichrysum is really great at healing bruises. So instead of having to buy a more expensive oil like helichrysum, you can actually just apply Deep Blue Rub directly to those bruises. Evie's in the stage right now where she's crawling and standing up and trying to walk, and so she falls a lot. And so the nice thing about this is I can even apply it to like a little bruise on her little wrist like that, and then she just loves it. Now you get some Deep Blue too. Do you feel better? Yeah. So Deep Blue is also really great for bruises. Deep Blue comes in almost every single kit. just because it's one of those staples. It's a must-have. We'll be talking about kits later this week. We have a really awesome deal on them. But Deep Blue is just one of those that if you are hesitant to try it, try oil, see how they work for you. It's one of those that it just speaks volumes just by trying it. So apply it to yourself today, like we were saying, and just use a pea-sized amount, like I said. Put it on your neck, over your forehead, in your temples, in your shoulders and arms, and then finish up on your hands and just see how quickly it works for you. And then after you do that, go put it on your husbands, boyfriends, or kids, because it's just, it's one of those that husbands just automatically fall in love with. It's my husband's favorite product. So I said we keep this big leader around. So try it. Comment in the section below. Invitees, if you have your spoilers on, definitely invite them and tell them about the giveaway. Comment and how you liked it, and you will you'll win a prize. Possibly. And I'm giving away another Breathe Touch Roller today because this time of year, Breathe is essential with congestion. So if you comment, you will be entered to win. Hi, Delicia. Hi, Stacy. Yes, I can't wait for you to get your sample. Sorry about that. But you'll get it. You'll get it this afternoon. But yeah, comment below and you'll be entered to win a Breathe Roller Stick. And come back and see us at 2 o'clock today. I'm going to be talking all about doTERRA and how we source our amazing oil and why it makes it so different. Y'all have a great day. From Brittany and my co-host Evelyn. Yay! Good job. And feel free to ask questions too. We will be answering them. Bye-bye. Happy Monday.